Okay, so on today in Adventures in Problem Solving, so what if you don't have USB? You have USB-C. So what we're doing here is I've got this marked in purple. Whoops, got this marked in purple on the opposite end. So this is the end that would go to the microphone. So we'd simply come here, disconnect this end, connect this end up, and now you have USB-C on the other end. And of course, that's not going to plug into your laptop, so there's no problem with swapping ends.